Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. How can we be good leaders for society if we're not effective leaders in our own personal lives? This Ramadan, the Islamic Seminary of America is going to be sharing tips and suggestions from myself and other of our faculty members in order to guide us along the prophetic methodology of fulfilling good leadership. Join us as we summarize tips and guidelines for effective Islamic leadership.